shutting the fuck up. I couldn't be happier right now, and that's a rare feeling.